Hello everybody. I've personally spent a lot of time with many of you in the past year, hearing your feedback, your concerns, but overwhelmingly, all the excitement about AI and what it can actually do for you. Before I get into some of the specifics of that, let me actually zoom out a bit. In 2024, we have made some groundbreaking progress. Recently, we announced the launch of Gemini 2.0, our most capable model to date. Gemini 2.0 is enabling new kinds of multimodal AI agents like Project Astra. This is our research prototype for the future of AI assistance. And we are building an entirely new AI-first product, things like Notebook LM. You can think of this as your own personalized AI research assistant that can just summarize facts, it can explain complex ideas, and honestly, it can just help you as you go. Let's talk about videos on YouTube. Veo is our most advanced video gen AI model, and it's helping creators push the boundaries of creative expression. It's almost like having your own digital animation studio right at your fingertips. And to prepare for this, we have approached AI innovation across Google as a full stack problem. First, we've invested in robust AI infrastructure. Second, we get to serve this at global scale. And that's super important because today, 7 of our products and platforms have more than 2 billion monthly users, and they all use Gemini models. And third, it's really the people behind it, especially our research teams. Now, while we drive all of this innovation at speed, we must do so responsibly because really users have come to expect that from us. Consumer behavior is changing at a breakneck pace, and the time to adapt to that is right now. Now, let's talk about customers and all the customers that you're trying to reach today. By now, it's fair to say that consumer behavior is predictably unpredictable. Their journeys are just not linear, and your marketing can't be either. So today's consumers, they are at any given moment streaming, scrolling, searching, or shopping, and sometimes all at once. Now, if you're thinking about these behaviors as traditional parts of your marketing funnel, like streaming is for awareness, scrolling for consideration, searching, shopping for conversion, and allocating budgets accordingly, you're likely missing opportunities for growth and results. So instead, think about reaching your consumers across every possible moment of influence, as they do all of this at the same time. This is where AI helps. So let's take a closer look, and we're going to start with YouTube. YouTube is now the most watched streaming platform in the US. Every day around the world, people are collectively watching more than 1 billion hours on average of YouTube content on their TVs. YouTube is the only platform that blends short and long-form video from mobile to TV. Shorts now have over 2 billion monthly active users with more than 70 billion views a day. People are even watching shorts on TVs. Yeah, it's a thing. I was surprised. Just last year, views on YouTube Shorts on TV more than doubled. Let's talk about searching. Throughout time, one thing has remained constant about people, and that's that human curiosity continues to be boundless. This is what has propelled Google search for more than 25 years. AI is unleashing the full potential of Google search in terms of the questions you can ask and the answers that you get back. And finally, let's talk about shopping. Google and YouTube are essential companions to this whole shopping journey. People shop across Google's platforms more than 1 billion times a day. And they do all kinds of things like virtually try on clothes, shop what they see with lens, research prices, and more. Now, across all of these behaviors, it's clear that people rely on our products every day to discover new things and make all sorts of decisions. And these could be small ones, like the best place to get somewhere with maps or just get a fast answer on search, to life's bigger decisions. But we're also committed to helping marketers, publishers, and agencies be there in these moments and succeed in this new reality of this unpredictable consumer. We've added even more capabilities to our AI-powered tools so you can make more meaningful connections with consumers. We're also exploring new ways to take your creativity even further. In late 2024, we enhanced image generation in Google Ads with a customized version of Imagen 3, our most advanced text-to-image model. In the AI era, you need creative quality and variety to drive results. And AI is streamlining this creative process so that you can get more high-quality assets in a shorter amount of time. Now, of course, privacy has to be at the center of everything that we do. And these solutions bring further privacy assurances within trusted execution environments so that businesses can securely manage their first-party data. Essentially, it helps us protect users while enabling essential functions like data matching, like measurement. Overall, we are deeply optimistic that AI-powered tools can be the answer in this moment of extreme disruption and change. We want to help you connect with that unpredictable consumer. We want to help you craft beautiful ads that can scale, and we want the best decisions that you can make with your budgets. Use this technology so you can not only run better ads, but you can really run a better business. This is the future of marketing, and we look forward to continue building this all together.